my own right. How we doing? Go dance. I try in to win a calypso crown. Every time that I try, like something kicking it down. Last Dimash Gra was the worst, who come last and the post. So I tell myself, so pant you're blessed with a curse. So I check Dr. Lane to see if something wrong clinically. He told me personally that I have macrocephaly. That's how come I could sing them kinda satire. I'll sing ta-ta if my head was only smaller. That is why I could take such creative views to shed light on serious social issues. It's the only reason when I sing a calypso, nobody could say I heard that somewhere before. Here, why tell me? You say I thought you won the prize, but the crown was not in your size. So don't blame the judges and them. The size of your head is your problem. Man, if you want to win the monarchy, do head reduction surgery. They talk going around the tongue. Your head too big for the crown. You could never win, no matter what you sing. Sing where the hell you want. The best you could come is second. But I want to tell them crown making wretch this year. Make a crown that could stretch. One get a piece of plastic. Make a crown with elastic. Stop messing up the carnival. Make a crown with one size fit all. I asked Doc if he think that my problem could be fixed. He say, boy, I cannot reconfigure your genetics. It is time that you realize this thing is a gift in disguise. Sing your Kaisu, forget about winning prize. Hear what he tell me? He say, most Kaisonians I see, they head so pinny-weeny. So don't talk in God face too quick, because your head gigantic. Nice, how come you could use the whole damn glossary and compose songs with so much dexterity? That is why you have great imagination. You'll come with songs exactly like this one. Is the only reason you remain relevant, with intrigue and guile like a typical serpent. Hear what you say? Last year they didn't beat you at all. They just made the damn crown too small. You were not in the conversation. They just make the crown to fit one man. But if you want to win in Calypso, your head circumference had to go low. They talk going around the tongue. Your head too big for the crown. You could never win, no matter what you sing. Sing where the hell you want. The best you could come is second. But I want to tell them crown making wretch this year. Get a crown that could stretch. Get a crown that could button. That ain't costing them nothing. Stop messing up the carnival. Make a crown with one size fit all. You agree with that? George Kai is on the night, man. The doc said it is time for that prejudice to stop. For the best on the night, that's who should end up on top. And all of the contestants, they must all get the same fair chance. The size of your head should never be a hindrance. You tell me again. Miss and Scholar was rather smart. They were dressed like a body hat. Cause they know who making the prize. Never cater for big head boys. That's how come People stop going Dimash Grasho. But spend a grand for legends in Kaiso. That is why we lost X and Black with Z. We punish them for the size of their head. Is the only reason Croquetta can't make no more. We don't like big head people in Kaiso. Hear what you say. But up and you shouldn't feel shame. Your parents are to take some blame. Go and ask your mother Sharon why she picked that big head man. And if you want to win in Calypso, get a small head like a Jamo. They talk going around the tongue. Me head too big for the crown. I could never win, no matter what I sing. Sing where the hell they want. The best they could come is second. But I want to tell them crown making wretch this year. Make a crown that could stretch. Get a crown made from rubber. A Velcro, it doesn't matter. Look at how I dress as a king. So he's only one thing missing. Thank you. What? It could fit. It could fit. Try it on. Oh, well, you're not getting it back. Well, you're not getting it back. Thank you. Ladies.